My name is Vincent Roes. I'm a VP and Head of Strategic Development for the Service Vision Product Testing. The project I want to talk about with you is about the testing of charging station that we're doing, which is an exciting project, not only the safety, but also the interoperability and much more aspects of it.
My name is Laurens Mooy. I work for Dekra almost 18 years. I started working as an electrical safety engineer. So we test and certify electrical products for safety. The core business is to have a safe charging station. Also checking the digital communication between the charging station and the electrical vehicle. So this is a new part for my job.
We will roll out the knowledge developed here to other locations. A good example is the California lab that we are going to build later this year. And that's the next step for the American market as well. Also, we are testing already charging stations in China. And of course, also the knowledge developed here in this location will help to expand our service portfolio in those countries. We are looking at a kind of a 360 degree angle and view to the charging station. So the communication with the vehicle, the communication with the grid, security, cybersecurity, so all those different elements were coming into shape here.
The car is very important to be cyber secure because your personal information is stored on the car. It's exchanged this information with the internet. So also people from outside should not be allowed to gain access to your car. So we struggled with IT a lot on how to give this form. Together with the cybersecurity department in Malaga, we were able to find a good solution for this. This project contributes to the Dekra vision by having a more safe communication between the EV and the charging station. There will be a lot less accidents in the future, which will benefit the environment. I think we have a great future ahead.
I think we're on a really good way forward, especially we're talking about cars now, but you can think of trucks. We'll get new categories and new sorts of batteries. Actually, thanks to this project as well, we are very well positioned to also continue to develop on those directions.